Okay, so let's talk through that. We're starting this grip here, it's called a full brace grip. Okay, so that's the grip we're using. Our inside arm is low on the pole. You don't want the wrist, you don't want the wrist into extending one way or the other, so about a 30 degree angle. Point this finger down, it's called trigger finger, and it will basically just keep your wrist in line, stop from going in that dodgy angle. Okay, you're going to step on the inside leg, reach up just above the head. If you're too high up, this will be very difficult. So you're going to step, you're going to reach up, and you're basically wanting to bring your body like this on the pole with your two knees tucked to get the momentum for that spin. So step, kick up, and around the pole.